ब्रह्ममुद्रा। Brahmamudra is a gesture of the head and neck and is an excellent practice for one and all. Take up any comfortable sitting position such as Vajrasana with your spine as erect as possible. Breathe in and turn your head towards the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out while bringing your head back to the central position and make the guttural sound ah. Slowly turn your head to the left while breathing in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe out and bring your head back to the central position, making the labial sound oo. Slowly lift your chin up as if attempting to look at the sky and breathe in. Breathe out and make the palatal sound E while bringing your head back to the central position. Finally, lower your head, bringing chin to chest while breathing in. Breathe out and make the labial sound M while bringing the head back to the central position. To repeat the practice a second time, breathe in and turn your head to the right. Release with the sound ah. Breathe in and turn your head to the left. Release with the sound oo. Breathe in and lift your head up. Release with the sound E. Breathe in and lower your head. Release with the sound M. Perform a minimum of 3 to 9 rounds of this practice at each sitting. Brahma Mudra is an excellent practice to prevent as well as relieve disorders of the cervical spine that are so common in this modern day and age. It is important to concentrate on the area of the neck to be relieved, repaired or rejuvenated while sounding the Bija Mantras. When you are finished, sit in Vajrasana and concentrate on this valuable practice that combines the use of physical movement synchronized with deep breathing and the usage of nada or vibrational sounds.